curious, first of all, how do you identify? Like, if somebody, like, woke you up in the middle of the night, slapped across the face, goes, what do you do for a living? What is it?
Human. I try and say, like, artist. I don't know.
Artist.
I don't really. My brother said that today. Like,
what do you mean?
I was texting with him, you know, because this article came out, and like I just texted him. He was like, "Yo, I was just reading the article." He's like, "Cool," and I was like, "I'm polarizing," and he was like, "LOL, you're an artist."
What does the article say? You're a polarizing figure?
No, I just took it as that. Like, I guess I was just like going over my own stuff. So I was like, "Oh man, I'm a polarizing person." But he was like, "No, you're an artist," I guess I can identify as that. I just see it as an expression, I guess. Mm-hmm. But I don't think about it too. I try not to think about it too much, because if I label it, I think it's gonna be whack.
Let's get into the whack for a second.
Okay.
Here.
Let's get into the whack.
If you accept like the job title as artist,
yeah.
What's the job description as artist?
Oh wow.
Yeah.
I guess try to make something beautiful out of chaos. Like, I really...
Doesn't God do that in Genesis? Got a high opinion?
Yeah, he does. I have to go.
There you go.
No, yeah.
But you have to just float away.
Yeah, just... float away.